and welcome. Thank you for tuning in. Braden Gilbert coming to you from Stanford University, and I'm back. Sorry. We had to cut the last episode short in the middle of the action. So I'm glad you found it. I'm glad you're here, and I'm glad we can do this together. I'm going to do a little bit of research, look into how to kind of beat this, but I'm pretty sure I got it figured out. So one of the seekers is still alive. He's just down there somewhere. Now, we have to not jump off somewhere. There's this whole area, and last time I came up here, I didn't see this whole area. I think that you can use your whirlwind to get through that. That's what I believe. Yeah. That's what I think. So we're gonna go ahead and save in a new save spot. Put away our sword and give it a try. I was right. That's one way to do it. Oh dear. How do you get out of this thing? Hey, okay, so we might have an issue here. Oh shoot! Hey, we survived! So this one, that also makes me think that I can get this one down here. That guy's back! Why are you dead yet? Why are you bothering me? I thought we were friends, you know, bro? I don't think I can foo-foo-wendo him off the side of the building either. He's got full HP too. We're going to run out of arrows. That's what's going to happen here. Two of them. Where are these guys coming from? Ah! And now there's that guy too? Really? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. I have underestimated myself sincerely. Alright, so here's a gate. There's the little eyeball thingy. Why are you here? Does Time save. I have no clue what any of this stuff does. Or why these guys are just appearing like they are. Oh, that's Magicka. Oh, so I can use my Magicka on them and like blast them in the face. That's what I should be doing instead of just running by them. Some of the books here are supposed to be like super good. But these are all real books. Goodness, look at that armor. Alright, so after this, I've also decided we're gonna go get a child. We're gonna do it. We're gonna have a baby. Yeah. What a better time. Miscellaneous grand black soul gem. Oh, I don't need this tusk. All right, so we're 10 pounds away. 10 pounds. Petty soul gem filled with petty soul. Hey, what's this Dwarmer metal? Do I use it for anything? I can, for what? If I just melt this, like this stuff right here? So should I keep that?
My realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are dragonborn.
Got that right. Like me, yeah!
Before you, a seeker of knowledge and power.
Yes.
All that he knows, he learned from me.
And
what you want, to use your power as dragonborn, to bend the world to your will. Here, then, use the knowledge you need, although you second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Mirak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Mirak served me well, and he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. Knowledge for knowledge. The Skaar have withheld their secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library.
I will talk to Skaar and bring you their secrets.
My servant Mirak would have found a way to bring me what I want. So will you, if you wish to surpass him.
True, fam.
Send the Skaar Shaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
Hey, do I have to pick one of these? Do I pick one of these or what? What do they do? Alright, well, let's find out what they do. Skyrim. Black books. One of three powers. Dragonborn force. Your unrelenting force shot does more damage and may disintegrate enemies. Ah. Kills an enemy. Should I do the flame or the horse? Because it can disintegrate enemies. If it kills them. So we can do fire or we can do horse. Can I get fire later? Alright, well, we are going to go with... You know, I actually have no clue. Fire, we could just... people. we could get. You're right. Well, how am I supposed to get back up there? What is this, like chapter 11-12? These things are creepy as hell. And that is our exit. I seriously have to go through all this again? Why won't y'all leave me alone? Don't you see that I'm just a more mortal? So we're over encumbered here by a considerable amount. But if we can get to our force ball, we can call it. Alright, sweet. Once I get back to my lady here. My lady friend.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
No, it's not what I need to take, it's what you need to take. What? She put it on herself, actually. Yep. So we're going to be about 9 pounds short.
What
happened? Lead on, then.
What did you see? Different people have very different experiences when reading these... No wonder that Dwemer was so interested in that book. It was indeed one that Mirak used to advance his power. But I assume there's some bad news. It would be unlike her mayor's... What secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Sounds like a bargain to me. Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived. Well,
I think they have more secrets than just that, but you know, it's whatever. Can we eat some stuff? Oil roll, blah, blah, blah. Can I sell these black books? Man, I just need to get rid of like one thing. And there it is.
That gives me a lot to think about.
We shall go and we shall crush them. No, I'm not fighting another dragon. That's the truth, buddy. Kabooski. Bunkers. Boodles. Gobs. I only got 4 arrows, so I can't really fight this fight, apparently. We are going to have to restore our health, though. Does he always have to pick on me? All these spells are completely useless. Items, weapons. Second, I gotta go for a swim, and when I get out, we can fight. Okay? Alright, thank you. I'll be right back. Items, weapon. Alright, you distract him while I run up on him. Did a really bad job distracting him. Oh shit. You know, we could really rethink this, right? I think this would be a great idea. Can we just solve this with peaceful dialogue? Please. Weapons. Resisted. That's not very good. You know, I'm not very fond of Mirak, and I'm not very fond of me. I think we could solve this. What?
What a waste of a book's lesson.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? What do you need to take? Lead on.
Yeah, the bunk bed is carrying capacity by 20. So that's 50. So that'd be 60, 70, 85. That means I'm going to need to get rid of 15 pounds. Yeah. I need some new potions. One, two, three, four. Really? Why did it? I can't double up on those. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take this.
What is it?
Alright, we're gonna drop this hammer right here. Gonna drop it. Alright, we're gonna quick travel to the city. We're gonna sell a bunch of stuff real quick. Just like pop, pop, da, 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 da. Sell it all. And then we're gonna go back for the hammer. It's worn off, hasn't it? That's delightful. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do this time. Things I'm not selling. Drop. Drop. I'll be back for y'all. Y'all stay right there.
You look able to venture outside of town.
Perhaps you could help me recover something precious.
Wait!
Find my pickaxe yet?
Oh my goodness. Why is no one out and about? Why can't you just trade with me?
Yet?
No, I didn't, sir. I apologize.
Glover Mallory's the finest weapons and armor.
I better believe it.
You tell Crescius he better give that pickaxe back to me, or else.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
Bonded armor.
Lead on, then.
All right, wait, sir.
Miserable.
I don't care if you're miserable.
You're here to get looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Tell Crescian, he better give that pickaxe back to me.
Is everything else stolen? Just buy that stuff.
Or else.
My husband Bendel feared visitors.
I'll give you this warning only once. Stay out of my way,
for
and we'll do just fine.
So you're an alchemist, then?
Yes, I am.
So you're interested in my potions and
yes,
ingredients?
Yes, I am. I took all your stuff. You can take back my
stuff.
Let's
get going.
Oh, hello. That's some.
What do you need to take?
Didn't need that boobage. Chill. I need you to take. I really don't know what's weighing me down. Dragon skills. You're gonna take all those. And then we should to be awesome.
Let's go.
All right, I agree. Let's go back. Yes, fast travel. We're going to pick up the stuff that we left, and then we're going to go to the other place, and we're going to finish that quest real quick, and we're going to go back to Skyrim. I could do that. Scroll and push it. Right. Damn. Perfect. Let's go back over here. We're gonna sell him the armor now, and then we'll have enough. We'll have like $10,000, which is another worth of dollars.
Find my looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
A little bit of both, probably. So we can do that, 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 that. Can't have those.
Take a look. You tell Crushes he better give that pickaxe.
Looking for any
back.
Take
back.
A look. Remember?
Alright, where's the next question for Lion? Yay! Alright, so we got about 10 to 20 more minutes left in this video.
Dior, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right.
So the dragons have returned. Hermes Mora. Old Hermamora himself. So he is the source of Mirak's power. Of course. We have many tales of Hermamora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. The Tree Stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. Yes. The Skull also tell of the day when we must finally give up our secrets. When Hermamora finally wins. As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets.
Yeah.
But also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now. If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Hermamora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part of the bargain. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is
wrong. You can go away now.
Evil. Against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I can't even hear you. You know that, right?
I must, Freya. It is the only way to free Solstheim forever from Mirak's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that remains the same forever.
Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny the old Maker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father, as always.
I don't. I'm going to stand behind her.
I am ready for whatever. Foul master of this book has in store for me.
You must stop! Father! No, stop!
I won't not for you!
Well, this is awkward.
Do something!
Dragons! You have delivered me the gift I requested. In return, I keep my promise as befits a prince of oblivion. I give you the word of power that you need to challenge Mirak.
You killed this guy. You killed him. He's kind of dead.
You will be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate decree.
Father! What have you done? Go! My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Mirak, and it is...
Shouts. Bend will.
Master Shadow from the land.
Go!
Kill me! Do not fail.
Do I have that book? Wait! No! I need potions. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. It's not even funny. I'm so dead. I paused the game. Not dead. That dead. I am that dead. I'm that dead. Just a wee little level 9. Can't even carry anything else. I guess I'm gonna watch. I'm dead. Took a roll of paper. Put armor on. Yeah, why don't we do that? That'd be one decision to spread. Thank you.
probably what I'm supposed to be doing. I got a spellbook. Kill the ants. I thought I made it half to Conjuring. Why can't I? You lied to me. Thank you. Stop bullying me! Items. Now I must have duplicates of books. Killing for your kill. Attack. Dumb nurse. Get out of here. gotta get a wall. I feel like I'm at Barnes & Noble. Gotta get all the books.
I have 10 pounds over right now.
Missing version 2. Doing this. I don't need all these books, but I do. But I need them. I'm gonna drop a weapon. Hopefully, somebody got duplicates.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
Thank you.
on, then.
Here we go. That's chapter 2. We already cleared all this out. Yeah! We're on a roll. Hey, buddy, you missed. Don't be mad. Okay. Just because you're bad. That goes bad. Chapter 4. Buddy, it's time for me to go. I'm sorry that I was ever here. You know, I'll just leave. There's no need for me to be here. That was a silly joke. I made oopsies. I'll be leaving now. Have a nice day. Sorry, didn't mean to come over here. I won't bother you again. Yes. I got pranked. He pranked me. I understand what you're saying, my friend. Chapter 5.
Yes!
Ugh. I do think I missed a table full of books, which I'm kind of upset about. A certain order I'm supposed to place these things? Oh, you're not here. Never mind. I hope that's the right order, because then I'd have to redo it. So. Bones and screaming ash body. Well, I don't know what to do here. Hey, Harrison.
What am I supposed to do? I don't get it. I am so lost. Is there a book I'm supposed to put down there, or? Oh, what? Version 8. I got two of those already. Use my shout. Harrison. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna blast these people off this so I don't have to put up with them, so I can actually stand there and look at the path. That does absolutely nothing. Alright, what question are we on? Summit of the Apocrypha. No. We gotta figure this out. So I'm pretty sure I need to call back and I need to put them in a different order. Oh, go there. Get it. Eyes, orbs. Pretty sure this one goes over. Why is there a third one? I think boneless limbs goes over here with the tentacles. Is there an order to these? Smashing blades goes there. Okay. Thank you.
Yay! Oh my goodness! Alright, so we... with it, finally. Only took us a very long time and a lot of unnecessary resources. But we managed to best the game. And now we are ready to conquer this. Wow. I thought it would be. Give me your secrets, little pod. Kidding me?
I will strike like a hawk.
Who are they striking like a hawk? I'm really confused. You know what? It doesn't matter. So, I'm gonna go back to my book, and y'all have a good time. That's the right one. Still the wrong one. Oh my goodness, okay.
By the gods, I don't see anything like it. I don't think this will go.
Oh, I think I glitched it. Pretty sure I glitched it. Okay, the glitch is gone, that's good. Bring me in!
We won't forget no stand.
I can't believe I get all that way just to have that happen at the end. Second, as I reset my game capture yet again. We are all set. Cannot kill his dragon. He will kill you in one blast. One blast. to finish it.
Oh my goodness. Stupid, 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 stupid dragon. I'm watching out for you. Mom's too low of a level. I bet you I'm gonna beat this and then you're gonna have to suck it. Bothering me while I'm trying to. I'm so angry. I'm not listening to you anymore. You're being tuned out. I have not seen a single one of these seals. Where did you find this? No, I opened the wrong book. Cancel. At least I'm not a queer. Unless you want me to play all night, I suggest you leave. I'm gonna be as loud as I can. Will. I can't use it yet. I couldn't even use it.
Why can't I use it? I'm not listening to you. Yep, dragon's here. Oh no, get out of here. Dragon's not here, but he is here, but he's not here, but he is here. He's underground. Oh no. One more try, and then if it doesn't work, we'll end the video and you'll have to just watch the next one. One last try. I think it's because I have a really low resistance to frost right now. Well, we're going to have to end this one here and come back with it when I go get some health potions. Thanks for tuning in. If you want to see the final conclusion of this battle, click on the right video. If you want to see some other Let's Plays, click on the left. And be sure to subscribe by clicking the bulldog in the middle. Thanks everyone for tuning in, and y'all have a lovely day. And as always, I'll be here today, but I'll be back tomorrow. Peace.